Now, if I had a dead blindfold also for the movie, but yeah, I gotta fix my asshole there. I gotta get it cut off though. Anywho, he or she is blindfolded with a shroud called a hoodwink. Let's see, he is then led by a Tyler, which means Satan, to the door, and the Tyler, Satan, knocks. Blindfolding a candidate, in this year, and any right is not to be practical but spiritual reasons. Now, temporary blinding is a symbol of present darkness, which will be displaced by light, which will be displayed. By light, by if it will be initiated, succeeds in penetrating the mysteries before him. That's the blindfolding, like the most Masonic lodge.